everyone, this is Honeywell, and we're still playing Stardew Valley. That's right, we were putting out our beehives, planning our farm a little bit. It's Leah's birthday today, and it's also the last day that we can plant winter crops if we use deluxe speed grow, and we bought some just for that purpose, because it takes 5 days to harvest. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 will be done on the 28th. We also have our hoe at the blacksmith that we can pick up. So our day is pretty much full, I think. Snow, oh joy. Spirits are in good humor. We also need 2 or 3 more bars of iridium. 2, I think. And we do need to buy our summer seeds. We need to buy our, not summer seeds, our spring seeds, and we need to buy another round of starfruit for the greenhouse. Maybe. Maybe. Maybe we can take care of the farm this morning. Do I like that? Not all that much. But that's good enough. Let's start with, well, we'll do the fish real quick, and then we'll take care of the fields. We need to go to the bar to buy a salad for Leah, because that's a favorite gift of hers. Oh, and we have a new poll at Willie's, which is good. Maybe if we can take care of the farm work this morning, it's 8 o'clock, probably 9, 10, 11, it's going to be at least 11 or 12 before we get done with the fields, which is not bad, because then we can pop over to the saloon, pick up a salad, and maybe we can go to the desert this afternoon and evening. We can stop by, get our seeds for the end of this month and beginning of next, and see if we can't pick up a couple bars of iridium from the Skull Caverns. What do we need? Deluxe speed grow? We have like about 100-ish of this. Oh, exactly. How good was that? We need 480 for our fields, so this is perfect. Are these fields? No, they're not even, they don't even still have deluxe speed grow on them, so that's fine. So this isn't going to take long. that long at all. I think this is a waste of time, to be honest with you. I think this is, I'm doing this because I can, not because it's something that we should do. I don't know, but I guess I committed to it already, so might as well just finish it out and be done with it. We don't need these. This row we do need, but the ones with the iridium sprinklers, we don't need them in there. Should I do these? I might as well. I don't think, when I had these planned, I was mainly thinking that I would do it for, are these getting watered? They are. I was thinking about these fields down here. But I think I would rather just pick these so I can take up these fields instead of getting some more winter crops out of these. What am I doing? Do I not have anything that I can hold in my hands? No, I don't. It was a fail on my part. I guess I can, no, because it won't even pick them up. You have got to be kidding me. It's been so long since I, harvested some crops without putting down seeds or something. I would rather have these fields, all these sprinklers up, than plant some more winter crops. I think we have plenty. And it's already 1 o'clock. Good. So let's shake these up. And hopefully by the end of the winter, these will fill in naturally, and I won't have to go around and do that. Start getting this mess cleaned up. Good enough for me. 2 o'clock, we have a couple hours to get to see Leah and get to the bus stop for buying seeds and taking a trip into the Skull Caverns. Do I want to take a trip into the Skull Caverns? I guess I do. So what do I need? That, that, that. A couple of those. We're not going to be there long. So we won't need pepper poppers or that. I want the coffee. What did I do with my axe? Why don't I have that? I was gonna say. Yeah, let's go do the stuff we're gonna do. Hey Pam, you know what, Miss Daisy? I think you're gonna come with me because we need to go to the saloon too. A diamond. George, how did you know that I just used my last diamond? Maybe we'll get a diamond for George. Be right back, Miss Daisy. Hey, Clint. You don't say. Yes, of course. Can I have my upgraded iridium hoe? Ooh, so fancy. Thanks, Clint. Have a good one. That's a... Yes, winter root. Okay, kids, I don't have time to talk today. I am so sorry. Sorry, everyone. I know it's been a while. We're on a strict schedule today. We need to go buy a salad. Hey, Gus. And see if we can get to the bus stop before 5 o'clock. Okay. Looks good. Leah's probably on her way to the bar now. Let's be fast. There she is. Hey, birthday girl. I did. You're welcome. Sorry it's not something spicy. Oh, I'm sorry you're cold. I think that's an invitation to snuggle. Maybe we'll have to move this path. Did you see the way I just came up here? Oh wait, let's get to the bus stop. Maybe we'll be moving that path back the way it was. In you go, Miss Daisy. I do like that. Yes, please. Thanks, Pam. Be back in a couple hours. I guess we're gonna have all kinds of stuff that we usually don't in our inventory, but that's okay because we're not staying long, so we shouldn't get much stuff. Hey! Thank you. It was very nice of you. Here, have a flower. You're welcome. Okay, we need 480 rhubarb seeds. And this is gonna be a quick 100k going. We need more than 480, but we don't have the money for more. That's almost 50,000 alone. Oh, that's right. I can hit shift and get these too. $480 and $116. $116. Perfect. Have a good day. Let's just eat this now so we're faster. But I do want to get these worms because we still need an artifact from the desert, so. And we want the cactuses. Some seeds. We tried. What do we got going on here? Let's leave that. Do we want to leave all this trash? Sure we do. But I'm not going to leave my hoe just in case we pass out. Oh, I do want to leave these seeds though, just in case we die. Could you imagine dying and losing these seeds? There's like 100,000. That'd be bad. Oh, I forgot where I was going. Was not ready at all. Oh, I didn't think about bombs. You can make this nice and easy for me and just drop 2 iridium bars, like, right off the bat, and it'll be good. Thanks for the ladder. And you, thank you for the ladder. And here's a diamond for George. Let's sashimi up. We do. Let's see. See if we can get some of this sorted out real quick here. That can go down there. George's diamond. I guess coal is not going on the top bar today. For some reason, but I'm not sure why. Because of these. Okay, now we are set. Stupid, I ran right into that thing. More sashimi? I should just be a tank. We have 8 iridium already. That's kind of a lot, isn't it? Eat and jump down, sure. This is pretty good. I think this, we are pretty much, it's 9 o'clock, but I'm sure we're gonna get another couple nodes of iridium, so I think we're gonna be good to go. And we'll have everything we need for our last upgrade. Nice. Oh, and a miner's tree. I like that. Not another one. Some coffee. Still at 8 iridium, but we have another couple hours yet. Everybody stop hurting me. It's the law. You know what? It's 11 o'clock. Let's just go. And sure, let's go. For dying and the bomb. Eleven o'clock. Well, it looks like we're not getting down very far, but that's all right. Maybe we can manage a couple more. Nice. Couple more iridium. Can we coffee up before all the buffs wear off? Oh, good. Jump in. Yep. 8 levels. It's a little late for that. Oh, wow. Look at your health. Do we just want to leave? No, let's try one more. Oh, there's a hole, though. Anything in here? No. Let's jump in there. 3 levels. Maybe we'll get iridium and then we'll go. We'll kill everything on this floor. Hopefully someone will be kind enough to drop just a tiny bit of iridium for us. Because I think we need a little bit more. I don't know if we have two ore back at the base. No. One more. Moving painfully slow. And it'll probably be quicker to go down here and out. Nope. Well, I tried. Yep, leave the mine. Let's get our fat loot out of the box. Oh, nope. What do we got going on here? Boots. Okay. all the boots. Let's take the cactuses. Yeah, that's fine. I think, I don't know that we're gonna make it home. Yes, get in. No, we're gonna pass out. But look how cute Miss Daisy looks. And again, we didn't pass out. How weird is that? Well, I guess I can't get off my horse until it like locks me on my horse. So lucky for me. Yeah, go to sleep for the night. Okay, that is gonna end another episode. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.